our relationships. Come in all different shapes and different sizes. They're full of joys and sometimes pain. But God has something to say in all of it. Something for us to learn. Because through it all,